I made a really simple reading list in Google Sheets, and I'm sharing the spreadsheet template with you for free at spreadsheetpoint.com. To make your own, it's really, really easy. What I wanted to do was I wanted to include really basic book information, title, author, genre, year published. These are all big titles, but this is where I would include everything I want to read in the upcoming year, the author, the genre, the year published, and then throughout the year as I finish books, all I have to do is choose the month when I finished it and my charts update. So this is the kind of thing that I really like in a book tracker or in a reading list. I like visualizations. This one shows me the books I finished by month and the genre breakdown of what's included on my list. One important thing here is with the genre breakdown, note that this isn't the genre breakdown of what you've already read, it's what's included on the list. So the genre breakdown is really important during your planning phase, but like, look, this changes even though the book isn't finished. So if you wanted to do a genre breakdown on what you've already finished, you could do that below. You could make a new chart, but I wanted this for planning and this for reviewing what's already been done. Anyway, super simple reading list available for free. You can download it at spreadsheetpoint.com. The details are right here, hopefully, where you're watching the video. Thanks.